Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, as always. Hello to everyone in YouTube land. Alright, so La La Land, honest trailer. Being the type of movie that La La Land is, I'm curious to see what the honest trailer guys are going to do to this. I mean, there's some stuff I'm sure that'll be extremely ripe, like bursting into song and all that stuff, but it'll be interesting given the nature of this movie. So, without further ado, and I liked La La Land. I saw it in the theater, really rather liked it, and I was actually thinking about some of the movie earlier today when I was driving around that I may have to get. Anyways, here we go. Please do it!
From the filmmaker behind the movie about the jazz guy who likes jazz so much he ends up alone, comes a movie about a jazz guy who likes jazz so much he ends up alone. Man, what did jazz do to Damien Chazelle? La La Land.
Let me see what flashes.
Witness one of the most Oscar-nominated films of all time that will have future generations saying, a musical about show business? Well, no wonder the Academy laughed it up. And this tale of passion, love, and ditching all that nonsense when your career takes off. As two ambitious people follow their Hollywood dreams until romance almost gets in the way. Phew! Dodge that bullet. You two almost had a compromise. Journey to a fantasy version of Los Angeles, where the landmarks are never crowded, no one takes their phones out before jumping in the pool, and gridlock is just a chance to free a jazz quartet from human traffickers. Don't start crying. Now's your chance. Run! Meet Sebastian and Mia. She loves acting and wants to be an actress. He loves jazz and wants to be a jazzist? Watch as these two hotties pursue their goals with single-minded ambition and complete disregard for anything that isn't them, whether it's their neighbors, theater audiences, down in front, this business, the jobs that pay them to live, the 14 people on this email chain she didn't BCC, or these guys trying to put on a concert.
It's brand new every night. It's very, very exciting.
Maybe if you want her to like jazz, you shouldn't talk the whole time they're playing. Gah, you are so lucky you look like Ryan Gosling. Settle in for a film that borrows from the great musicals of the past. That proves it's easier to teach a world-class singer how to act than two world-class actors how to sing.
Oh!
As Ryan and Emma's relationship radiates with effortless chemistry, and their dancing radiates with a general lack of effort. Come on, JK, throw a cymbal at their heads. They're rushing, they're dragging, they're doing whatever that is. So sing along for a beautiful looking film that goes down sweeter than a cake made entirely out of frosting, featuring unforgettable songs like the Los Angeles song.
City of Cars. Half your time spent here driving.
Oh, jeez.
Stuck in your car, yelling tons of awful things.
Guys. Ugh, I'm sorry. No, there's been a huge mistake. Moonlight, you guys are this week's honest trailer.
Oh!
This is not a joke, guys. Moonlight, this is your honest trailer.
Wow, they went there.
Are we seriously gonna do this? Okay.
I think about that night.
Oh.
I got a Sandy Handy from my friend in the moonlight. Mahershala Ali taught me to swim and to be good. Help me grow up the way I should. This ain't boyhood. And though I grew up to deal drugs, my childhood friend still gives me hugs. My cultural identity is a complex topic.
It's not easy being black or gay.
Starring all of these people who would have been thanked had that guy from PricewaterhouseCoopers not been too busy taking selfies to keep track of the envelope.
Oh,
Alex
wow.
Hibbert, Ashton Sanders, Trevante Rhodes, Jaden Piner, Jarrell Jerome, Andre Holland, Janelle Monáe, Naomi Harris, and Mahershala Ali. Did I say it right? Score!
That's the reason Moonlight won.
Big Trouble in Little Chiron.
Wow.
You know, it's frustrating that these two great movies will always be stuck together.
Yeah.
Wait, not we're not helping, are we?
No.
You must bring us a shrubbery. Knee. Bob, hey. Blah, 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 blah. Lobbing Bob, blah, blah, law bombs. Not a spoon, not a fork, oh, but something in between. A fapoon. Buffalo.
I'm not gonna say I can't believe they went there. It's Honest Trailers. Why did I not expect them to go there? I mean, wow. Oh, I mean, yeah, again, as Honest Trailer in general, it's funny as crap. I love these guys, but then to address the moonlight thing, oh geez, God, again, that was such a painful night. Jesus, you know, like I said, I didn't watch the Oscars. You know, when they came, I didn't see it till like a day or two later. I tried to avoid a lot of stuff. And then I, you know, of course, as I'm watching something because my DVR messed up or whatever, I'm looking online at clips and I see that and I'm like, wait, what? And I watched it and I was like, oh my effing God. You know, that was wow. And, you know, you know, all in fun, you know, the Honest Trailer people are saying, you know, it's too bad these films are always going to be linked. And they are. I hate to say it, but they are for, like, for, you know, good or bad. I mean, because, you know, like, all those who saw La La Land, but they didn't see Moonlight won, so that might, you know, entice them to see it more. And, you know, I haven't seen Moonlight yet. But again, it's on the list of many things, and I like Mahershala Ali, you know, from things, many things he's been in. First and foremost, the 4400 one, you know, a show I love that he was in. Anyways, yeah, the Honest Trailer for La La Land. Oh, jeez, can't believe they went there. But anyways, that is my reaction, my review, my thoughts. Subscribe, share. Leave your comments, your thoughts, and, you know, like, dislike, say why. Appreciate it. Peace.